The creature with the velvet coat is, of course, Mr. Mole, children's favorite, gardener's nemesis, and recently a subject of some intriguing studies. At the University of Massachusetts and at Brown University, researchers are trying to figure out how and how hard moles dig, or maybe swim. They haven't figured out exactly which stroke the moles use, but it certainly looks like they're swimming in x-rays of them plowing their way through couscous. That's what scientists use instead of soil because the particle sizes are uniform. The studies are still going on, but one finding is that the moles can exert quite a bit of force with those paws as they push on a measuring device called a force plate. Hairy-tailed moles, for example, can push with about 40 times their body weight. As fuel for all that power, moles eat quite a bit, the equivalent of their body weight in food every day. That can be a challenge for keepers. What seems to work is a mixture of sunflowers, mealworms, eggs, and that old standby, earthworms. Mmm, so good.